Right now, the demolition of the old Sleep Train Arena continues to move along. This work is really starting to show from the outside. You can see Live Copter 3 was over the arena earlier today. That whole side of it now gone. The demolition of the 34-year-old building is the first step to redeveloping the 185-acre arena site. Construction of a new hospital is set to begin later this year. New housing and businesses are also planned for the site.